Hey guys, welcome to Digit.in, and what we have with us here is Samsung's The Frame. This is the newest generation of The Frame, and it is a 4K QLED TV. And the biggest change to the picture quality is, of course, the fact that it has improved the color accuracy of the TV. And as you can see, you can use it in a variety of modes. This is for those that want to use their television more as a piece of art in their house, and then it works as a television rather than being a television up first, because its aesthetics and its designs are based on that. So I'm going to press a button right here. What we have in front of us is the 75-inch version, and this, what you see here, is its art mode. So it's actually literally a piece of art in your house rather than the television. Now I'm going to press a button here, and it's going to go into the TV mode, and it's actually going to show you the picture quality of the frame when it comes to working as a QLED TV in your house. There, it has an art store as well. You have thousands and thousands of pieces of art that you can actually view on this TV when you're not using it as a black mirror in your house. The fun thing is that this TV is available in a bunch of sizes, all the way ranging from 32 inches up to 75 inches. Just gonna give you a look at all the screen sizes out here. So you can see in the top left out there, you have the smallest, which is a 32 inch, and in the center there is a 75 inch. So it goes from 32 all the way up to 75 inches. So there you have it, guys. That was a quick look at Samsung's The Frame. These are the different sizes of the physical frames themselves, and here are all the sizes that the Samsung Frame will be available in. Thank you so much for watching, guys, and for more from the world of technology and CES, you can stay tuned to Digit.in.